So we are playing the new Black Ops campaign, which came on the Gamer Pass. So I was able to get on my Xbox for no charge. So we're going to get straight into it. And yeah, I'm excited. Let's go. I'm a bitch, so I'm playing on Recruit.
Truck doors.
Got it. There's that shooting I remember.
Two targets down.
More to come. Keep pushing into the smoke.
Another one.
They'll know we're here soon. Be ready.
That's it.
Got it.
deal?
Deal? Not with us. Where you headed?
What are you lying? Your man was getting out.
Man!
No, not Iraqi either.
Pantheon.
You won't stand a chance.
They haven't spotted us. Let's keep it that way. Come on.
Pantheon is composed of former European and U.S. operatives. I don't know who leads them.
They're blocking our exfil. We call in reinforcements and wait.
Wait? The hell with that?
Barrage, come in. We're headed your way.
No, we're compromised. Alawi will slow us down.
Alawi, you going with us to the Pantheon?
I'm going with you.
Damn it, Troy.
Smart man. Hey, so let's start by softening them up.
Okay, let's have a look. So much in loadout. Okay. Awesome. Oh, this is so sick.
Let's punch through it.
Almost to the RP case. Keep pushing. go. Why the hell did these guys want you so bad, Alawi?
Kill you myself.
Viraj will meet us at the bottom.
High-value target in cold blood and put our national security at risk.
Alawi can't fall into the Pantheon's hands or Langley's. The CIA is compromised, but it's not me. I'm just the fall guy.
You expect us to believe that? Hey, Jane, you want to tape his mouth shut for me?
Yes.
Wait. I got a message for Woods.
Oh, yeah?
Tell him Bishop takes Brooke.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Time to go.
In the truck!
S, but the graphics are impressive.
Yes, Ms. Harrow. Bringing in a rogue operative is certainly a win. Russell Dabbler, the mole who betrayed us in Panama. The man responsible for your current condition, Mr. Woods. So why was he trying to tell you something in Kuwait? Bishop takes
you.
No more wasting time. You know the plan. Somebody, the person you're gonna. Was in contact with her, but a lead's a lead.
We can't trust her. I doubt if Adler did. Hell, for all we know, she's part of this fucking Pantheon thing.
Who can we trust? Duma agreed to meet Case in Avalon, so we're doing this.
Well, well, well. Look at you putting your big boy pants on. Shouldn't...
Well, that's it. Your old friend.
Friend? Hardly. I can't stand the son of a bitch.
If he's as good as you say he is, by the time Case gets back, we'll have Lobo. Our details are up on the board, Case. I'm headed out, so hit me up soon if you need me.
This turd of a safe house, Case.
Let's talk now.
All right. What kind of life savings you got?
Nothing. I live day to day. Tomorrow's never guaranteed. Let's go to this.
Attaboy. Carpe fucking deal. Well, guess what? If we're really doing this, we've got to get financially creative. This place might have been fine for Adler, but for a team, I'm thinking overhaul. Armory, place to train, air bench, not to mention anything else we might end up needing. Thursday won't be free, though. Marshall found a few grand stashed in one of the rooms upstairs. Other than that, we're starting fresh. No touching our own bank accounts either. Don't want to be watching. When you're on a mission, look around for any cash lying around. You're gonna Robin Hood your way through this. Steal from the rich and give to the poor. That's me. We were following an old KGB trail and a single recording led us here. Seemed abandoned. When we asked our mole inside the KGB about it, he knew nothing. Belikov thought maybe it was some kind of splinter group. Not sanctioned by the Central Committee. Whatever it was, it doesn't look like a Red stepped foot in here since 1968. The board behind me is how we'll track our spending. Give it a look.
All right. All right, let's go to the next mission. find out where she is. Let's go. Can I conceal this? What should we do? I think we have a choice. I think we have to. I'm gonna redo this because I feel like I fucked up. Why to do this? The throwing knife. Nah, I need to restart. Oh my god, I keep fucking up. Thank you. get the hell out of here.
Let's go, Case.
What is that?
To get paid, so we're going to crash that party. Chateau de la Haute Lune, let's go! The guild will lock the restaurant down and meet in a safe room on the second floor. Door can only be unlocked from the inside. You're gonna help me get that door open. We're a few minutes out yet. Just enough time to get changed. Your best option is to surrender and play. When you get inside, wait for my cue.
Maybe I should have a gun.
Meeting upstairs.
Come on, David.
I'm going.
Don't be gone for long. They told us to stay.
That's how it's done. This is safe.
something goes down and we're caught three.
Some of us can walk and chew gum, huh? Just.
Wait for my signal, not before.
And this one? Troublemaker.
What's going on in there?
We have a visitor. Right into the lion's den. Alone.
Uninvited.
Maybe this one works for a rival, huh? Or maybe Pantheon is trying to squeeze us.
We came to you, Hesione.
We learned the truth one way. Or another.
Show me your visitor.
Go ahead.
Well, look at that. You're a long way from home, Case. This man is extremely dangerous. Kill him immediately.
Aminato.
Limo's coming down the street. Shoot!
Ah.
Ready. Ready. You more than kept your end of the bargain, Case. Nadler was right. The CIA might be behind Pantheon. Let's hope he's right about their mystery. Maybe it's time you take me to this safe house of yours.
Still haven't warmed up to that salve yet, but hey, at least we didn't get killed in our sleep. Woman's been working all night. I already got something. Come on.
I get that.
All right, Newman. Care to share?
Please. Call me Felix. Be an old friend.
Yeah. Of course.
Russell Adler is in your Washington black site. The subterranean one went into operation almost 3 years ago. DC black site? There are blueprints as well. It is located underneath Capitol Station. Security wing, that is where you'll find your prize.
We need a game plan. You in, right?
I wouldn't be sitting here if I wasn't.
I'll take that. Newman. Felix. I need to wait into that black site.
I'm still investigating vulnerabilities.
Good man. Let me know when you got something, okay?
Am I supposed to follow him? Supposed to. Yeah. All right. Excuse me. All right, I think I'm going to end this particular stream here. I'm going to move on and play A Quiet Place the Road Ahead. So if you're keen to watch that, stick around and I should go back onto live stream very soon. Just going to take a bit of a break. And we're going to play Quiet Place and be really quiet because I'm going to play the microphone mode on. So, yeah. Anyway, thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next stream.